Oh, this is like a winter wonderland in here, boys. It's gonna be real interesting once we get to the puddles that have bridges in the puddles and they're covered in ice and snow. Holy shit, boys. Now we're playing in a winter wonderland. Look at this stuff. Oh, this is what I'm talking about. This is amazing. Absolutely amazing. Okay, here's some bridges. Yeah. This is something. Oh, baby. Watch out, that one split. It's diagonal. Epic! Oh, that's cold and wet. Oh, this is so epic, boys. This is so epic! Holy smokes. Oh, good thing for snow pants today, boys. Oh, that was cold up my face. Ugh.
Okay?
Yeah.
Touch your foot, Ben.
Yeah, grab my foot right in that pocket. Epic. Epic. Snowy bike. Now this big one. I remember this one's bad, and there's two bridges that go this way and that way.
Really?
Yeah.
You gotta go right into that bridge. The one hanging down?
Yeah.
All the way left in the chalal.
I mean, it's a huge puddle.
Is it? Okay.
Whoa! Oh, that was fucking close.
Your chest went off.
I think you might actually be able to right there.
They have been?
Yeah, it's just hard to see with kind of foggy shit.
Yeah.
That was so close.
Yeah.
I was going in. Smokes, boys. Woo! I was not hanging around for that. Epic. This is crazy cool. Absolutely just coated in snow. I love it. Super epic. Super epic. Oh my God, it's muddy right there. Yeah. Away we go. Oh yeah, I'll try not to spray you. That was sketchy and close. Whew. Gnarly, dude. Absolutely gnarly. Hope you guys aren't fogging up like I am. Oh! Come on, baby. Oh, hell yeah, dude. And it's gonna be real deep. Holy smokes. There's another bridge. To another bridge. Oh, that's some thick stuff. That's some thick stuff. Oh, son of a biscuit.
Watch your fingers.
Oh yeah! Okay, I broke the chain guard. Oh, my testicles. Oh. Oh, that was really cold and wet. Holy crap. I can't see a goddamn thing, but I hope you can. Oh, that was really cold. That was really cold.
Okay?
Yeah, a branch went down my neck. All right, out of beer, swap gloves, no brakes. Thank you. smokes. Yeah, she's a slippery, snowy, beautiful day in the snow here, boys. Snow definitely makes it interesting because you can't really tell what's underneath it. If you're gonna go sideways on a rock or a log or a stump or a mud hole or what. And then obviously there's just way less traction on top of not knowing what's there. Oh, it's so epic though. So epic. That was muddy. Little chicken footprints or something. Oh shit. In the ice, boys. Oh man, we're getting all this goddamn snow down my ass and back. No brakes.